Hello YouTube, welcome to Answering ATPL. Today we will look into general navigation subject. The topic for today is basics of navigation, the earth, position on the opposite side of the earth. Given the coordinates of the heliport at Issy Les Moulineaux,
Issy Les Moulineaux,
are 48 degree 50 minute north, 002 degree 16.5 minute east. What are the coordinates of the position directly on the opposite side of the earth? The question we're asking about the position on the opposite side of the earth. What does it really mean is the antipodal position on the great circle. Our initial position is 48 degree 50 minute north, 002 degree 16.5 minute east. Here is the diagram to illustrate the problem at hand. Imagine this is the earth. The given position
Issy Les Moulineaux
is A and the opposite position is B. How do we confirm that B is the opposite position of A? Imagine you have a long stick, a very long stick. You poke it at A through the center of the earth, it will come out at B. In our diagram, the yellow stick does come out at B. Thus, position B is antipodal position of A. As you can see from the diagram, antipodal position is 180 degree away, both in terms of latitude and longitude. Thus, to find antipodal latitude, we just need to add 180 degree. 48 degree 50 minute plus 180 degree equal to 228 degree 50 minutes. What actually happened? We know the maximum value of latitude is 90 degree. Let me explain it in more detail using an illustration. Imagine this is the earth from the front view. Here is the equator. And here is the north pole. And south pole. Here is our initial position A and the opposite position B. The angle here is 48 degree 50 minute. Here the angle is 180 degree. This angle should have the same value with its opposite side of 48 degree 50 minute, but it is in the southern hemisphere. Thus, the answer is 48 degree 50 minute south. As per latitude, the longitude difference between initial position and antipodal position is 180 degree. Thus, antipodal longitude equal to 2 degree 16.5 minute plus 180 degree. Let's bring back the calculator. 2 degree 16 minute. Decimal 5 is equal to 30 second plus 180 degree equal to 182 degree 16 minute 30 second, or 16.5 minute. 182 degree 16.5 minute east. We know there is no such value of 182 degree because the maximum value for longitude is 180 degree. Imagine this is the earth. We are looking at it from the top view and the center of the cross is the north pole. Here is the prime meridian and here is the anti-meridian, 90 degree east and 90 degree west. Here is our initial position, 2 degree 16.5 minute. Extend it to the opposite side. the angle between prime meridian and the antipodal position is 182°16.5' E. Our answer is the angle marked in blue. To get the angle marked in blue, we need to subtract 182°16.5' from 360°. 360° is the total amount of angle from a complete circle. 360° minus 182°16′30" equal to 177°43′30". Because the antipodal position lie within the western hemisphere, the answer will be 177°43.5' west. Thus, our answer will be 48°50' south, 177°43.5' west. The answer is B. To answer this question quickly, just change the sign of the given latitude from north to south or south to north, and given longitude minus 180°. That will be all for this video. If you have any question or comment, please leave it in the comment section. Thank you. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and check out other videos.